Mathematics is a beautiful subject. It can be learned and explored using different strategies. Today, we are going to explore an algebraic identity a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab using paper cutting and pasting. For doing this activity, we will be doing certain preparations. We have to show that a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. First of all, we will assume certain values for a and b. Let a is equal to 12 centimeters and b is equal to 4 centimeters. Therefore, a plus b will be equal to 12 plus 4, that is 16 centimeters, and a minus b will be equal to 12 minus 4 is equal to 8 centimeters. So, first of all, we will be making certain pieces using different materials. Materials used for this activity are colored papers, mount boards, some colored pens, pair of scissors, and a ruler. We have made a squared cutout of dimension 16 centimeter. This piece is representing a plus b whole square. Another piece we have made of dimension a minus b, that is 8 centimeters, and this piece is representing a minus b whole square. Now, we have to show that a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. So, we will be making 4 rectangular cutouts of dimension a into b. We have taken these 4 pieces of dimension 12 centimeters by 4 centimeters. Apart from this, we have made these 2 rectangular cutouts, one off side 4 by 4, this is a squared piece, and another off side 8 centimeters by 4 centimeters. Let us now demonstrate this activity on this board. First of all, we will take up the squared board representing a plus b whole square. Now, we will put the second piece representing a minus b whole square on it. Now, we have to verify whether the remaining portion is equal to the area 4ab. So, what we will do? We will take these 4 squared cutouts and try to put and place on the remaining portion. This is how we have placed 3 pieces completely. Now, as you can see that the 2 cutouts of sides, one squared cutout of side 4 centimeter and a rectangular cutout of side 8 centimeter by 4 centimeter completely covers AB. So, we will put it on the remaining portion, and this verifies that A plus B whole square minus A minus B whole square is completely covered by 4AB. Now, let us see the variation in it. What we will do is, we will shift the position of a minus b whole square. Let us place it at the center. Again, take the 4 pieces representing 4ab and place them at the remaining portion. So, what do you observe? Yes, it is observed that the remaining portion is completely filled by these 4ab. So, again we have shown that a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is 4ab. Let us see the third variation in this. Now, I am placing a minus b whole square like this and using the same 4 pieces to put on the remaining portion. Now, you can see that we are left with 2 portions, and these are the same pieces which we used earlier. Thus, we have proved that a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. you can choose the suitable values for A and B and verify the result on your own. Thank you.